This series of tanks shows the impeller installed at different height off the bottom of the tank. The ratio used, 0.33, 0.75 and 1.5D, is the distance from the floor to the center of the impeller relative to the diameter of the impeller. In the first tank, the impeller is too close to the floor, and although it is an axial flow impeller, the flow is actually follows a radial pattern. You will experience high wear at the on the floor of the tank as well as on the impeller blade itself. The second video of 0.75D is a typical distance that impellers are installed for solid suspension, between 0.7 and 0.9D. That ensures that there's enough flow, we call it a scouring velocity, at the bottom of the tank to ensure that solids move down along the floor and up the side of the tank to be completely suspended. The third tank at 1.5D is too high off the bottom, and the flow velocity simply does not reach the floor in order to suspend the solids in the tank.